This is not a normal K truck. This is a Honda Acty Attack. It's a farm truck developed for farmers in Japan. And take a look at what makes this thing so unique. This right here, normally you've got just your 1, 2, 3, 4, but this has an ultra low forward and ultra low reverse. You can see the operation here. This thing is so cool. No matter which way you get stuck in the mud, forward or reverse, you can get yourself out with this.